Cool.
Explain to me her hurt and her pain and what I did to her.
Okay.
I guess I'm just worried that will mess up all the train of thought or my focus.
I don't know what to expect and how I'm gonna be after this.
I'm gonna put you right here.
I don't know how it's gonna go.
Keep breaths, okay? I'll have to go down and get her, okay?
I'm praying it'll help me just breathe.
You ready? Come on.
I'm gonna try to apologize, but how do you apologize for taking somebody's life?
Step out from that, Lisa, so we can. Okay, all right, just tell me when you're ready, that's fine.
My foot? Hey, my papa.
I know this is a very hard moment for both of you. My role today is to make this as safe and comfortable as it can be in what's going to be a very, very difficult conversation. Talking about Ricky a little bit.
Well, I have some pictures here. Just stand up, taking a bath. He loved the chair. He doesn't seem like he loves it right there, though. Thank you.
Bravo, Ita. Bravo.